Verily, verily, I say unto thee, let not the eunuch say, I am a dry tree. For thus saith the Lord to the eunuchs, I will give them an everlasting name, which shall never perish. Oh, but he who hath wrought wickedness hath done wrong. He shall have both testicles removed. This is the law of the land. Still, I give you an everlasting name. He who speaketh falsely against God, as thou hast spoken, shall succumb unto a penectomy. It is written. Still, I give you an everlasting name. He who transgresses against the laws of man invents the path of his own destruction. Still, I give you an everlasting name. Verily, I saith unto thee, I have trespassed, I have dealt treacherously, I have wronged, I have spoken slander, I have acted perversely, and I have wrought wickedness. I have been presumptuous, I have done violence, I have framed lies, I have counseled evil, and I have spoken falsely. I have scoffed, I have revolted, I have provoked, I have rebelled, I have committed iniquity, and I have transgressed. I have oppressed, I have been obstinate, I have done wickedly, I have corrupted, I have committed abomination, I have gone astray, and I have led others astray. I have oppressed, I have been obstinate, I have done wickedly, I have corrupted, I have committed abomination, I have gone astray, and I have led others astray, and I have led others astray, and I have led others astray. I have dealt treacherously, I have robbed, I have spoken slander, I have acted perversely, and I have wrought wickedness. I have been presumptuous, I have done violence, I have framed lies, I have counseled evil, and I have spoken falsely. I have scoffed, I have revolted, I have provoked, I have rebelled, I have committed iniquity, and I have transgressed. I have oppressed, I have been obstinate, I have done wickedly, I have corrupted, I have committed abomination, I have gone astray, and I have led others astray, and I have led others astray, and I have led others astray.